It's been another crazy day at work. When you come home, you wanna sit down and rest. When you finally make it through the door, what to your wondering eye appear? But she, and she's antsy, wants to go right back out that door right now. Without smiling,
take me to Paris or the ball game if you must. Get me out of here right now.
When you tell her that you're dragging, gotta sit and watch TV at least for a while. You get a real funny look from her face. That's not what she wanted to hear from you. If you looked deep into her eyes back then, you'd see trouble coming on. Actually, a much more disturbing sight was lurking there, right outside. There's a chill, a real chill the air. Ice forming. You thought that you were safe up here, but you're not. You're going down. It's gonna hurt real bad. Thank you. empty battles. You try to get a little peace. You agree to see her therapist, thinking this can't hurt. But you find out rather quickly, shrinks cut you pegged as the problem child. So thinking you've been bushwhacked as you walk out her lair, thinking you won't be coming back for more. And you notice as you're leaving, your former best friend's looking so smug. Thinking she's just won the battle. Not lost you in the war. Doesn't matter anyhow, anyway. She'll hear that loud and clearly as you're walking out the door. It was fun while it lasted, but it's over and done now. Moving on.